Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm Stephen Tamang, and in this video guys, we're going to be reacting to SB19 performance on New Year's Countdown 2023 at Live Ayala Makati. So let's go. Before that guys, if you're not subscribed to my channel, please subscribe. Also, I'd like to wish Happy New Year's to all of the 18 out there, all of the people who are watching this video. I really hope that this year would be a prosperous one for y'all. So having said that, without any delay guys, let's just get into this reaction. It's we're gonna have like 2024 gonna be SB19 year. We're gonna have yet another comeback, isn't it? We're gonna love that. Mic is always on. Why on? Okay. I would love to, you know, like hear the song and performance with the live band, right? There's literally so many band instruments over there. The band would be amazing, I do feel so. I would get a different taste. Next song. I mean, there must be a lot of general public here, right? We're gonna pretend we understand everything and let's move on to the next one. Oh, it is I Want You. Oh yes, the sexy moves. Pablo, sir. Ooh. nobody else has gone through. Come through, get it. Come through and get it. I'm addicted to the way that you touch me. I want you, I wanna follow my knees. Beg for your body on me. That's how I like it. Addicted to the way that you touch me. I want you. Baby, I'm wild? What is the subtitle? I'm addicted to the way that you touch me. I want you. Okay, let's move on to the next song. Oh, Liham. Oh, I love this song. The vocals are gonna be phenomenal. Just, you know, like, be the, like, acknowledge the fact that they just did a whole ass cardio, such a crazy choreo, and after that they must be obviously tired, and still after that, you know, like, they're giving us such amazing vocals. Kings! Thank you. Fahir. The harmony! God damn, that was some amazing vocals even after that choreo. What song is gonna be the next one? There's the thing. Did this hear any like special news? I Freedom. I thought, you know, it's been so long since they performed Go Up and all, right? This was in their last album, Possible, or was it in some other album? I'm confused a little. More chill and fun to perform, I guess, for them, right? Oh, this is like their last song every time, I guess. How many people are there? Like, Regine also was in here, right? There must be a lot of people out there. And a lot of people who might not even know SB19, so I guess it's a nice exposure too. Thank you. fucking hell, they have to play this way now, right? Bitches. I hate them. The sound, and it seems like it is not mixing up properly, right? Oh, this is like a messed up audio and video. Are people already jumping over there? I mean, some of them. Yeah, I see some of them do actually jump in. Oh, yeah. They give a New Year treat to everybody. 1 hour, 18 minutes left for the New Year. Alright guys, that'll be it for this video. That was a reaction to the SB19 New Year's countdown in Makati. I hope you enjoyed this reaction. Let me know what you follow about this, and I'll meet you guys in the next reaction video. Bye.